Hi, I'm Brigadier General Richard Torres, Deputy Commanding General, 80th Training Command. Motorcycle riding is a favorite pastime for many soldiers here in the command. If you're a rider, make sure you're doing the right thing all the time. That includes wearing proper PPE, keeping your training up to date, obeying all traffic laws and speed limits, and never drinking before you ride. It doesn't matter if you're in a drilling status or not. Ride to stay alive. We need you. Your nation needs you.